Hey everybody, and welcome to the inside of my 40-year-old camper. Well, last week I promised that this episode I am going to reveal what my plan for this camper is, and I don't want to make you wait any longer. Here we go. Yes, I turned this camper into probably the world's smallest pub, with everything that I think a pub needs. But let's start from the top. Let me show you how it all came together.
I started with the furniture. Next up was electricity and lights.
And the last step was to actually have a functioning draft system for ice cold beer in this tiny camper. Because obviously that needs a lot of specialized equipment. I called the local brewery and asked them if they had some sorted out equipment they didn't need anymore and if they would give it to me. And they were very, very friendly and said, yes, sure, come by. We have a bunch of stuff. And they hooked me up with pretty much everything you could need to turn a camper into a bar. Honestly, I think this is probably in my top 5 favorite projects that I ever made or built. I mean, I have a thing for campers, you all know that. I also like the idea of using the space in an unconventional way, and I think turning it into a pub or a bar, it's just, it's so obvious, but I haven't seen it done before, and that's usually a good project in my book. Especially during these weird times where it's hard to hang out with friends and you can't go to bars and pubs anymore. I think this could be a really cool place where I can at least hang out with my girlfriend or my closest friends if it's safe. Yeah, so that's a good thing. I think we are going to use this a bunch. And again, when everything goes back to normal, this will be so much fun to use this tiny place with more than 2 people. Yeah, I think we're going to have some good times in here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much. Before I go though, let me please thank my sponsor, and then I will thank you, of course, as always. This week's video is brought to you by Skillshare. If you are new here or if you never heard of Skillshare, let me explain what it is because it's actually pretty cool. Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of classes, photography, productivity, creativity, basically anything that you want to learn about. I like it because I go there to not only improve the skills that I have, but also pick up completely new skills and also to get inspired to learn about new stuff. And one class that I took this week is called Advanced Video Editing with Premiere Pro. And although I've been using this program for years and years, just taking this 3-hour class gave me so much insight and new tricks that would definitely improve my workflow and just change the way I use the program, make it much more efficient. So take a quick look.
And now it's time to learn more about multi-camera editing, color correction, how to mix audio, how to work with the various advanced tools, create 2D animations, turn linear keyframes into Beziers, super important. And that list continues. By the end of the class, you'll know everything about the editing program. There's nothing more to learn. You can go ahead now into the editing world and start creating stuff without needing to worry, is there anything else that I should know about the program? So join me into the most complete and entertaining Premiere Pro class for Adobe Premiere Pro users.
If this is something that you're interested in, click the link in the description. The first 1,000 people who click the link will get a free premium access to the whole Skillshare universe. And after that, it will be around 10 bucks per month. So thank you, Skillshare, for the ongoing support of my channel and my work. And of course, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you next week with a new video. Bye.